Simpson, second.
Good job, Phoebe. Conley
and Nikki Hamblin running 1-2-3 behind Phoebe Wright.
Good job.
Good job, Phoebe.
See, she can rab it.
She can rab it.
Yeah. No, I mean, I don't know her personally, but I've been, my daughter runs track, so I've been watching all these women race. I know them by.
65.3, the time is 400
meters. Good job, Phoebe. That's just exactly what you were supposed to do. Good job.
Surprised to see you. Tom is
here. Oh, Tom is?
Yeah.
Is he here?
He's not
Simpson here.
Simpson in second. I don't know what he's doing.
He went to Duncan.
Yeah.
From Australia now running in third.
Keep going.
No, it's
where are you at these days?
She drop out? I know that she's
awesome.
Yeah, well, I don't know.
Katie Mackey now running in third. Mackey, our meet record holder at 404.60, run here last year.
I'm going to go pull that mic the rest of that.
Okay.
Yeah, again,
nice to see you.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Nice job.
So she ran like one, I think she was 150. I didn't get the split at the stop. Did you get it?
Just 13.9 split at 800 meters.
She was supposed to go 210.
Melissa Duncan to the front. Nikki Hamblin from New Zealand in second.
All right, now what's your call? You're going to wait till the bell and then call it?
Yeah, wait till the bell.
Duncan, Hamblin, and Katie Mackey. On the outside, here comes Jim Conley.
So you think they're going to run 60? So that would be
4-7. Kim Conley at the front. They're 3:19.8 at 1,200 meters.
Who's that, Katie?
Mackey to the lead.
Katie's going. I think.
Hamblin in second. We have a new leader with 150 meters to go. And it's Kate Van Buskirk from Brooks.
Woo, you had to do it. Go Kate! Woo-hoo! Go Kate! Go Kate!
Nikki Hamblin in second. Here comes Violah Lagat. Wow! It was Tate Van Buskirk from Brooks, 206.97 for winning time. Nikki Hamblin from New Zealand in second at 407.07. Violah Lagat from Adidas in 407.11. Katie Mackey in fourth in 407.19.
Yeah, right?
We want it immediate.